One hop smash to short and an eight up Jeter caroms into left field.
See if they give him a hit. If they do, it's number 2000.
Orlando Cabrera is at first. Again, it comes with two outs.
Let's see what they do.
And it is ruled a base hit for Orlando Cabrera. So
well,
there it
get
is.
The baseball.
The eighth Cleveland Indian to get his 2000th career hit.